So Budweiser InBev, international brewer.
People always need to get drunk, right?
And beer.
So yeah, things that people are addicted to, that could be a good business to invest in. Because there's always a need there, and people are usually loyal to their brand, the type of beer they drink,
sure.
Type of coffee they drink, the type of cigs they smoke. So that could give them a competitive advantage.